this is part two of watching that cruise boat, seeing that little ferry go under near the falls, right in the rapids. It's like right in there right now. It's close. That's about as close it probably goes. Looks like it's pretty close, and then it's gonna like turn around. That's fun, but it's scary. It's like it feels like for real, like they're scared the boat's gonna like fall or like leak or something. And obviously no one would survive in this water with all this rapids and stuff, so. Wonder if they ever have a hard time getting back out, like it's coming back now. I guess they're just, I don't know if they're turning around or backing up. Or just a little bit, backing up, turn around a little bit, looks like. I don't know. Like they're maybe stuck actually. They're trying to turn around. Maybe they, oh god, hopefully not. Oh god, I hope they didn't get too close. I say seriously, it really does look like it's kind of like stuck there. And does look like it's having a hard time there backing up. The rapids are really strong, eh? Especially here. This is like one of the biggest falls all around in the world. I don't know, usually I'm surprised it's still sitting there for that long. It's like when I went on it, I don't think it sat there for as long as that. Some people get a better turn than others. Uh-oh, they really do look stuck, hopefully not. I guess I wouldn't want to suggest that because then they'd lose business and they wouldn't like that. But that was a pretty close call, it looked like. But here they come, they're coming back now. Oh, I wonder if they're going to wave. It's going to be fun. It's probably fun. I know when I went, it was so much fun.